Hi. That's how you start a video. Right? I like that. That worked really well. So what's going on here? What are we doing?
We are doing a lot here today. One of the main reasons to be here is for the garden, for people to be self-sustainable and grow their own food, which is not genetically modified. And also have a community space. As you can see, there's a center where people are communicating and eating and getting access to resources they need. This is our greenhouse in the Ecology Center where we're putting seeds and a seed lending library. We also have books, and there is a nice flower entrance, as you can tell. We're setting up a sign making area and art section. It's really basic, as well as the recycling. This is a necessity for the community at large, not just in San Francisco, but in the general population. We are humans that need certain things, and we should be able to provide those for ourselves without being repressed physically, violently, or in any way. We really need to take a stand for what we believe in and stick to them and keep going, stay persistent, stay positive, and we got this. It's really beautiful and hopeful, and I'm very happy to be here.